Hey guys, I'm Annie of wholeassistant.com, and today I am popping by just to ask you how your 2019 goals are coming. So this is the last, we are in the third quarter, towards the end of the third quarter. And so I just wanted to touch base with you to see like how your goals are coming and to share with you a little bit about how my goals for 2019 are coming. So I had several goals for 2019. One was to launch my very first course, which I have to say is I've done that. So that's really exciting. That's one good completed goal. Another was to incorporate more mindfulness into my daily life and into my daily practice. So what I mean by that is that I wanted to, more specifically, is that I wanted to really like incorporate meditation more into my daily practice, as well as to start a coaching program that would help me unravel and uncover certain systems and certain belief systems that I have that aren't really benefiting me. And so I just started Self-Coaching Scholars, which is Brooke Castillo's program. And if you're interested in learning more, you can go to, you can Google Self-Coaching Scholars and Brooke Castillo, and I'll link to it in the description as well. And so, I've been really uncovering some things that I had that were beliefs that I was totally unaware of. So that's really exciting for me to kind of uncover those and to look at those and to figure out the ones I want to change and the ones I'm okay with right now but want to work on moving forward. And so I'm really excited about that piece for myself, for my personal development as well as my professional development. And then I also wanted to quit sugar. So you go back to my December post of last year or January post of last year, I posted a video all about how I'm going to give up sugar in 2019. And I would like to say that I'm going to recommit to that this year, but I ended up getting pregnant and I am due in December. And unfortunately, I've allowed myself to eat whatever has sounded good because not everything sounds good all the time. So I think I will revisit that goal in 2019 or 2020 for sure, because I really do want to kick sugar to the curb and to become like processed sugar free. I'll keep you all posted on that. In the meantime, I know that's a limiting belief that I have to not be pregnant before I'm able to quit sugar, but I'm okay with that for now. I'm aware of it, so I'm gonna put that one on the back burner for now. So now I wanna hear from you guys, what are your 2019 goals that you have been working on? What progress have you made on your 2019 goals? And also, like, what goals have you decided to set aside for next year or for a later time? And are in pursuit of other things. So definitely having a baby was something that my husband and I had as a goal for a while. So I'm really excited that we're going to actually be seeing our little boy here before too long. I've got 10 to 12 more weeks of pregnancy. So I'm in the last trimester. I'm really excited about that. And I feel like I will give myself some grace there, because it's kind of hard to manage my body at this current state, in its current state. So please let me know what your goals are and what progress you've made on them. And I look forward to hearing all about those. Have a great rest of your week, guys. I'll talk with you soon.